Morning dear children, how are you all? Hope you all are safe and fine. Welcome to social online class. Children, I hope you have learned your portions well, right? Have you all studied chapter 1? Yes, I hope you have completed, right? Yes. Have you copied in your textbook as well as in your classwork notes? Are you obeying your parents? Okay. Today we are going to study and complete the book back exercise as well as question answers of chapter 2. Okay, yes, yeah. We are going to step into chapter 2. Can you able to say the title of the chapter? What's the title of the chapter? Mineral Wealth and Industries, right? See here, India's Mineral Wealth and Industries. We have learnt about the mineral wealth and also about the industries in this chapter through the previous video. Did you watch the video? Yes, did you watch? I hope you have watched the video. Have you understood the chapter? Have you understood the chapter? Yes, okay. Now the mineral wealth, right? Yes, mineral wealth is divided into metallic minerals as well as non-metallic minerals. Okay, mineral wealth is divided into metallic minerals and non-metallic minerals. There are two types of minerals, metallic minerals, non-metallic minerals. Okay, for example, for metallic minerals, iron, copper, bauxite, gold, these are all what? Example of metallic minerals, okay, which can extract metal or called what? Metallic minerals. They are found in the form of rocks called ores. Understood? Okay. Example of metallic minerals, iron, copper, bauxite, gold, silver, etc. Okay, yes, then non-metallic minerals, right? Yes, for example, for non-metallic minerals, coal, petroleum, natural gas, mica, limestone, these are all some examples of what? Non-metallic minerals. Okay, yes, then industries. What about the industries? Industries are large factories with many people, right? Okay, industries are all divided into three types. They are cottage industry, small scale industry and large scale industries. Okay, cottage industries, small scale industries and large scale industries. Okay, cottage industries are very small and are set up in people's home, right? Then the small scale industry is larger than the cottage industry. Okay, the large scale industry are very big industries employing thousands of people. Okay, yes, can you guess the difference between these three industries? What are the three industries? Cottage industry, small scale industry as well as large scale industry. Okay, yes. Now all of you please take your textbook and a pencil with you. Please take a textbook and a pencil with you. Page number 45. Okay, all of you take page number 45. Okay, please take page number 45. Fill in the blanks. Take your pencils also. Fill in the blanks. Okay, first one. First one, minerals are found in the form of rocks called dash, ores. Okay, minerals are found in the form of rocks called ores. Underline, write O-R-E-S in the blank space with neat handwriting. Okay, O-R-E-S, ores. Then the second one, the process of drilling holes in the surface of the earth to take out minerals is called what? Mining. The process of drilling holes in the surface of the earth to take out minerals is called what? Mining. M-I-N-I-N-G, mining. Okay, now third one, a black substance got from coal called dash is used as fuel in iron and steel industries. What's the answer? Coke. C-O-K-E, coke. Fourth one, dash and dash are formed over million of years. coal and petroleum. First blank COAL, coal, and the second blank PETROLEUM, petroleum. Okay, then the last one, very big industries employing thousands of people are called what? Large scale industries. Okay, LARGE, large, SCALE, scale industries, INDUSTRIES, industries. Clear? Have you completed fill in the blanks? Once again, let me read. Minerals are found in the form of rocks called ores. The process of drilling holes in the surface of the earth to take out minerals is called mining. A black substance got from coal called coke is used as fuel in iron and steel industries. Coal and petroleum are formed over millions of years. Very big industries employing thousands of people are called large scale industries. Okay, I hope you have completed the fill in the blanks. Now, choose the correct answer. Okay, you have to choose the correct answer. First one, baskets and shawls are examples of products made in Dash. Cottage industries. Stick the option 2, cottage industries. Dash is known as black gold, petroleum. Okay, petroleum is known as what? Black gold. Dash is converted into ammonia, which is used for making fertilizers. Natural gas, option 2, natural gas. Okay, then fourth one, resources do not pollute the air. Which resources? Renewable resources do not pollute the air. Okay, tick option 1. Dash is known as black diamond, coal. Coal is known as black diamond. First one, baskets and shawls are example of products made in cottage industries. Petroleum is known as black gold. Natural gas is converted into ammonia, which is used for making fertilizers. Resources do not pollute the air. Renewable resources. Coal is known as black diamond. Have you marked the answers? You can just put tick mark. That's enough. Okay. Have you marked the answer? Okay. Then match the following. Okay. First one, cement. What's the answer for cement? Limestone. Then railway tracks, iron. Aluminium, aeroplanes. Biomass, renewable energy. Electrical goods, mica. Okay. Cement, limestone, railway tracks, iron, aluminium, aeroplanes, biomass, renewable energy, electrical goods, mica. Okay, have you marked the match the following? Once again, let me say, cement, limestone, near limestone you put A. Okay, then railway tracks, iron, near iron you put B. Aluminium, aeroplanes, near aeroplanes you have to write C. Biomass, renewable energy, near that you put D. Electrical goods, mica, near that you put E. Okay. I hope you have completed the bookmark exercises, right? Now I am going to read the question answers in this lesson. After I'll send the video, please copy it in your classwork notebook. Okay, children, let me send the video. After that, you have to copy neatly in your classwork notebook. Okay, answer in short. Okay, now you can close your textbook and listen to the video. Okay, yes, answer in short. First question, what are minerals? You can read along with me. What are minerals? Answer, minerals are substances that occur naturally under the earth's crust. Okay, minerals are substances that occur naturally under the earth's crust. The number two, name the two types of minerals. One is metallic minerals and the second one is non-metallic minerals. Metallic minerals and non-metallic minerals. Okay, then give few examples for metallic and non-metallic minerals. Metallic minerals, example iron, copper, gold, silver, etc. Okay, non-metallic minerals, example coal, petroleum, mica, limestone, etc. Okay, children, now once again let me read the three answers. What are minerals? Minerals are substances that occur naturally under the earth's crust. Second one, name the two types of minerals, metallic minerals, non-metallic minerals. Okay, then give few examples for metallic and non-metallic minerals. Example for metallic minerals, iron, copper, gold, silver, etc. Example for non-metallic minerals, coal, petroleum, mica, limestone, etc. Okay, now question number 4. What is mining? Deep holes called mines are dug in the earth's surface in order to take out the minerals. Okay, what is mining? Mining means what? Deep holes, that are deep holes called mines, are dug in the earth surface in order to take out the minerals. This process is called what? Mining. Okay, deep holes called mines are dug in the earth surface in order to take out the minerals. This is called what? Mining. What are fossil fuels? Fossil fuels are fuels formed over millions of years from the dead remains of plants and animals. Fossil fuels are fuels formed over millions of years from the dead remains of plants and animals. Now, what are industries? Okay, an industry is a branch of economy that produces a closely set of raw materials or goods. Okay, an industry is a branch of economy that produces a set of raw materials or goods. Okay, once again, what is mining? Deep holes called mines are dug in the earth's surface in order to take out the minerals. This process is called mining. What are fossil fuels? Fossil fuels are fuels formed over millions of years from the dead remains of plants and animals. Now, sixth one, what are industries? An industry is a branch of economy that produces a closely set of raw materials or goods. Okay. Now, answer in detail. Okay. Only one detail answer is there. Please listen to that. What are the types of industries in India with example? Okay, name the types of industries or explain the types of industries in India with examples. Industries are of three types. What are they? Cottage industry, small scale industry and large scale industry. Okay, now first one about the cottage industry. These industries are very small and are set up in people's homes. For example, handicrafts, pottery, blankets, weaving cloth and so on. Okay, these industries are very small and are set up in people's homes. Example, handicrafts, pottery, blankets, weaving cloth and so on. Next, small scale industry. Small factories with limited machinery and produce larger quantity of goods than in cottage industry. For example, soaps, biscuits, furniture, electricals and so on. Okay, yes. Small scale industry, small factories with limited machinery and produce larger quantity of goods than in cottage industry. Example, soaps, biscuits, furniture, electricals and so on. Large scale industry, these are very big factories with large quantities of goods. Example, iron and steel, cement, automobiles, textiles and so on. Okay, very big factories are in large quantities of goods. Okay, iron and steel, cement, automobiles, textiles are some of the examples. Once again, industries are of three types. They are cottage industry, small scale industry and large scale industry. Now, cottage industry, these industries are very small and are set up in people's homes. Example, handicrafts, pottery, blankets, weaving cloth and so on. Small scale industry, small factories with limited machinery and produce larger quantity of goods than in cottage industry. Example, soaps, biscuits, furniture, electricals and so on. Large scale industry, these are very big factories with large quantities of goods. Example, iron and steel, cement, automobiles, textiles and so on. Okay children, have you all understood this these question answers? Yes. Okay, later I'll send the video. Please copy it in your classwork note without fail. Okay children, lesson we have learnt about mineral wealth as well as industries of India. You have completed the book back as well as question answers reading part. You have to learn this. Okay children, after I send the notes, please copy it in your classwork note neatly. Use black pen for the question as well as blue pen for the answer. Okay, yes, I hope you will do it perfectly. Okay, please study, go through it. Okay, thank you children. See you in the next class. Okay, bye.